the front, Sish.
Yes, they go now for the front seat of three. The Jasmo fabrication points across two girls, let's 600 start. Meters. And if you have team members, we have St. Jago, Dintel, St. Andrew, Hydal, St. Catherine, Bear. Let me hear you cheer on your team members. Immaculate, Dintel, St. Mary High, Excelsior. You two have an athlete on the track. We have 485 leading. That's Alicia Kelly of Hydal. She leads the first heat of the girls, the class 2, tackle fabrication, 600 meters. That's Kelly of Hydal. She's going well. She's going best of all. Her teammate, Cheyenne Salmon, coming up for second now. But no doubt that Alicia Kelly of Hydal is leading the first heat of the Class 2 Girls Tantrum Fabrication sponsored 600 meters. So Alicia Kelly of Hydal, Cheyenne Salmon of Hydal in second. Alicia Kelly of Hydal, Cheyenne Salmon of Hydal. So Salmon of Hydal now has the lead. She's ahead of her teammate Kelly. So Salmon of Hydal going well. Nice arm movement there from Salmon. And she's heading to the finish line ahead of her teammate Alicia Kelly. Cheyenne Salmon wearing number 137 of Hydal. She will take the first heat of the DocuTech that the Tanquil Fabrication sponsored. Class of two girls. 100 meters. So there we have the conclusion. So we have